Yeah, we're back on the topic.
What is up, guys? Welcome to another video. This day seems to be like an all hive day because today we're doing some treasure wars. I'm staring them down. No, they're too. They're bridging. Protect it. Quick. They can go bridge.
Protected. They're gone.
Champ Axis? What kind of name is that?
That was hit off. Get a stone sword.
I got it.
Do you have a stone sword?
Yeah.
But don't die with that. That's like 1,000%. Or not 1% crucial.
I did it! Did you die with it? Fist!
Fist!
Dude, if he gets on top of that, your treasure is dead.
He's dead. Your treasure is it.
No, you're
dead.
Again!
Oh, you got all of it. You're gonna have all of it. He's here again.
I have a stone sword. Let me kill him. I can't kill him.
He's the only
way.
Oh, dude. There's a guy. You might have a boombox or something.
You need animals for a boombox.
I know.
I'm low. Help me.
I'm looking at the other guy.
I'm dead!
I can't get out of there!
No, help me, Jordan, help me fight him!
I can't, I don't have blocks.
His teammate has chain armor.
I'm getting his teammate's chain armor. Dude, the other guy. No! Oh my gosh! Remember? Save yourselves! Don't go. No, dude, they're coming up!
No, the stone sword guy fell.
No, dude, he's gonna leave us. I need blocks.
I cut the bridge off. Dude, don't go to them!
I'm not.
Leave him! Jorgen, get out of here!
Jorgen, you're gonna die!
Jorgen,
no. I'm back!
I have chain armor!
Good. Do you have a sword? No! Dude, help! Help me! Oh my gosh. I'm on two hearts.
Take a stone sword.
Give me. Dude, you collected it.
Give it back. Be careful. Get back!
Come on, run! Dude, you get like jacked, okay? Make a bridge for escape.
Don't fight on a bridge without a treasure. No, Dragon, come on! Dragon!
Oh, damn! No, I'm dead!
I literally told you not to do that.
I wanted to protect you! Well, I told you to make an escape route!
I did.
Good. Dude, stop. Going from clutch. Oh no, go. You can't mind me. No,
we're being the platypus brothers and we're gonna be chill and pogue. Jargon, can you look at them and like
dude, I tried to steer them down last time. Don't work anymore. The shine's gone. They're not even looking at the AFK.
I'm pretty sure they're AFK. I don't want to go to them. Like, they don't be AFK, and then they just boom our treasure.
Dude, you know? The treasure is exposed, and they haven't moved a single inch. So you just get jacked, okay? Also, just get.
Febreze.
Air freshener.
Don't you call the gold? Did you take all of it?
No, I didn't take any of it.
Because there's a lot. Okay, I saw it. I'm gonna defend it more. Oh no, the Febreze, it's killing me.
Ham.
It smells too good.
Do what?
That smells like milk.
Yeah. He's the milkman. No one. No.
Where are you?
Huh? I'm at some base. I don't know.
Do you want iron armor?
Huh?
I can get you iron armor.
Can I just take it from the E-chest? From our team chest? Anyway, can I just take the diamonds from our E-chest to get iron armor?
Sure, but don't take the emeralds.
Okay.
Because I'm going to use that to get diamond armor. I can get a diamond armor. I just have to get back to base. It's just us in green who have been pretty silent. My building block is currently blue, not marble, because I have that.
Wait, your building box is currently what?
Blue wool. My building block is blue wool.
That's weird.
Because I got it from blue. Oh, it's good, so you don't leave.
It's wool?
Well, I mean, wool is still good. Nothing's wrong with wool. I like how, like wool feels, it feels it's not expensive, because, like, you get 32 at a time, but, like, how long you have to wait to get it is pretty long, but I just don't, like, feel that, you know? I don't feel like you have to wait long. At all.
I see green, button iron, actually, one chain. Wait, what? Dude, they're definitely like in a call or something. Cause.
Cause what?
I can't tell you right now. I got green's treasure. I got green's treasure.
Somewhere you don't know.
I know, but I can't tell you right now.
Yes, you can. You can. It's called multi.
So, dude. So, one guy, he had a Shane chestplate, Shane leggings, but iron boots and iron helmet. And the other guy, he had iron leggings, iron chestplate, but he had Shane helmet and Shane boots. So they like trained it or something. Dude, there's only one green guy.
No, I'm fighting. Oh, it fell. Let's go.
Oh, let's go! Oh, let's go!
Dude,
protect the treasure quickly. I'm trying to intimidate him by shaking my butt. So. Mm-hmm. I'm shaking my butt. They're gonna come quick. So. I'm shaking my butt.
What are you doing?
I don't know how I fell in the void.
Were you watching YouTube?
No. You always watch YouTube when you're waiting. Like 1,000% of the time. No. You do that. Okay, dude, I'm in my block. Those blocks are mine. Dude, if I split this, it will be an uneven amount. So I'm just not. I'm gonna protect our treasure a little better.
It's all my property.
But the
yellow. I think they have a sword. Level 80.
Dude, can you take 2 diamonds from the chest? Only 2. And use it to gen upgrade?
No, those 2 diamonds are mine.
Huh? No, I put 3 more. Dude, lag G9117 on the yellow team. He has an iron sword.
I thought he said he was lagging. I thought, like, you meant he was lagging. No, it's his name, Lagging.
Dude, I was right about to get those diamonds.
Or you can have my chain armor if you want.
No. Well, yes.
Do you want it?
Yeah. Why do you always base kit?
I do.
You literally have Shane armor before 10 minutes of the game is over. I mean, bruh.
Bruh, as in a good bruh or a bad bruh?
In both. No, bruh.
A bruh bruh? A bruh bruh. Yellow team is so far
away. Ink?
How does he know?
Dude, that guy's level 21.
81. Target, help me. They know we exist. Do you have weapons and blocks?
No.
Really? Make some gold, buddy. Oh, he's looting mid.
Don't collect the diamonds, those are mine.
No, help me fight
him.
I'm coming. I have no sword, though. Fisting.
I put him in a jump combo. Let's go.
Can you give me the sword? Dude, you collected the diamonds. Dude, can you give me the diamonds?
Where's the last yellow
guy? How am I supposed to know?
I see him.
I'm coming. Around back.